Hey guys, so today we are doing a tutorial kind of based on mermaids, the whole nautical life and buried treasure and all that other stuff. I actually did a double wing line, so there's a black and teal line. I use golds and greens and blues. So if you guys want to learn how to do this, please stay tuned for more. To get started with, I'm going to prime my lid with Too Faced Shadow Insurance. This just is going to make sure that the colors show up much brighter and the shadow will last longer. Now I'm going to be taking a color from Bare Minerals. This is their Prime Time Primer Shadow, and this one is in Urban Nature. This is what the packaging looks like. Now it comes out in like a squeeze tube like this. I'm going to get some of that on the back of my hand. And that's what that looks like right there. I'm gonna grab some of it on my ring finger, just using my finger, and I'm going to dab that on my outer corner. And I'm just gonna blend that out, and I'm not gonna go too intense on it because I'm just using this as an eyeshadow primer. Once that's blended, I'm gonna be taking this color from MAC. It's called Plumage or Plumage, however you wanna pronounce it. It's a blue-green color. It's completely matte. I'm going to get it on a fluffy brush. I'm going to start in my outer corner and just build up that color. And I'm going to put that right into my crease. So you really got to be careful when you're blending it out. Just take a little bit of extra time. Now that's blended pretty good for me for now. I'm going to be taking this color from MAC as well, and this is Woodwinked. And it's a very shimmery brown kind of gold color. I'm going to be getting it on a brush. Let me grab one. There we go. Just on a fluffy rounded brush, just to be able to put that on my lower lid. I'm putting this all over. And then in the center of that, I'm going to be taking Shimmer Moss from MAC as well. That's what that looks like. I'm going to use the same brush, except what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to put it in the center of my lid, and that's going to serve as a highlight, and it's just going to give this really minor little flecks of blue. To kick up the color a little bit, I'm going to be taking Bitter from MAC, and it's kind of a green yellow neon color. I'm putting it on a fluffy brush. This is going to go in my inner corner, and I'm using a fluffy brush so I could blend out the color well. And I'm going to start out kind of small and just build it up, because I don't want a harsh line. And then I'm going to put this color right in my outer corner of my eye underneath. And I'm gonna kind of just create that straight line to my brow, just using the blending brush. I'm gonna go back again with Woodwinked, and this is gonna go in between those two sections of green. And this kind of makes your eyes look a little more dewy because it's so shimmery. I'm going to be putting black liner in my tight line and my waterline. So I'm going to do that really quick. And I'm going to set my waterline with black liner just so the line stays that much longer and it makes it more intensified. I'm going to apply some mascara to my top and bottom lashes before I put on my eyeliner, because I need to curl them again afterwards since they're so straight Having mascara over my lashes before I curl them kind of helps me. I'm gonna be taking vanilla from MAC. It's just so happened that I ended up using a bunch of MAC shadows in this tutorial, but this is gonna go in my highlighted area beneath my brow. I'm actually wearing a double wing, so I'm having two different colors of liner. I'm going to start off with the teal liner that I'm using today. This is from Inglot. It's their matte number 87, and I'm going to be taking an angled brush. This is the MAC 208. So I'm going to get some of that liner on this brush, and I'm going to create a winged eye. I'm going to start in my inner corner and just build up the color slowly. Now I'm gonna go back over that with some black liner. I'm still gonna use Inglot. This is their matte black. This is their 77. And this time, instead of using an angled brush, I'm gonna be using a really thin liner brush. Now you just want this enough to look like a wing line so you could see that shape, but you also want it to be thin enough so that you can see the teal liner that you have on. To finish up the eyes, I'm going to be putting some false lashes on. So I have them right here. I'm just going to pop them and put them right over that black line. For blush, I'm going to be taking Bella Bomba from Benefit. Just putting that on the apples of my cheeks just to give a little bit of rosiness to it. Then I'm going to go over the tops of my cheekbone with my face powder just to get any of the fallout. That with the same brush, I'm using a gold color. This is Half Baked from Urban Decay, and I'm just gonna go over that face powder just slightly right at the tops of my cheekbone. For lips, I'm gonna be using a Milani color, and this is in Romantic Rose. It's their HD Advanced Lip Color. And it's just a very natural looking color, as you can see right there. So I'm gonna put that on my lips. Okay, that's pretty much it for today. So I hope that you guys like this, especially since I was going for kind of a mermaid inspiration, since seeing all these different Pirates movies coming out, and the fact that I don't know why, but I've been watching Disney movies, especially Peter Pan. So, I hope you guys enjoyed, and until next time, I will see you guys soon. Bye.